so far have ripped us. Been like the theme of the week. Come on. Phoenix. Just with a couple more. Okay, this is a random feature. This times... Wow. Don't hurt yourself, times two. Oh yeah! Quick spinning into the Grail bonus. Alright, I need your help picking, guys. I need your help picking. Going to Lake of Legend.
The ancient sword.
Need to reforge
Excalibur the Mighty.
Excalibur. So here you go, Chris. You wanted your picking game. There you go. Let's get a good one. Let's get back in the game here with the cash balance. Oh no, it's not a picking game. It's the dice game. I thought it was a picking game. Sorry, guys. I thought you'd pick the sword or something. So now I need to hit anything else but a 6. Actually, I wouldn't mind 6s all the time. Because that's actually a pretty good win, 72. I don't mind hitting 6s. So that's actually 6x every time you hit it. But I think you get like an extra... get an extra bonus for forging the entire sword. So. No Red Tiger and no Thunder Kick, nope. Well, just go on to the side here. You just take a look at the link. One? Alright, so we need 2 and 4. No more ones, please. Like a 2 or a 4, come on. Alright. If you're to miss, it's best to miss with the or hit the 6. Oh! We get one shot at the 4. For the sword. I'm on number 4. Last spin 4. Ah, oh, goddamn. You withdraw like a couple of times and you can send in the paperwork and they'll finish it and you'll still get your withdrawals without waiting for it. That's something that all casinos probably should. I don't know how it works with the requirements. Oh, nice, we got it. Chris, you got it. I always play slots in person, never have done online. Yeah, like Cuckoo Hook says, Captain Zaro. A lot better chances of hitting something online than it is on a land-based, you know. Wow, that's good. Oh, damn it. Could have been really sweet, that one. Going? Oh no, that was on 12x. Still a good hit. Damn, we're already on 500 almost. Nice. Come on, green there. That's 5 of a kind. Green! Oh, fuck. That would have been 5 of a kind. Paid pretty well. How is that not online? Right, we need a blue in the front. Okay, a blue in the front. Come on. Or panpipe emotions or something. Oh my god, oh, that symbol is really good. This bonus is pretty exciting. Yeah, I think it's at least 5 or 6% better. If that can do it, actually, it might be even better. Would be sweet with that re-trigger down at the bottom, please. 2 of those. Last spin. This is still a very good bonus. 62x. I'll take that. Grazie. Aha. Thank you, Jungle Jim. That is sweet. I'm here now. No. Nope. No need to. Yeah, I know. Achievement unlocked, nice. They should do something with this achievement stuff. Too bad that they don't. Oh, Frederick! Cha-ching! Cha-ching? Ching, I think? Frederick brings the bonus. What's up, Frederick? Second bonus on Jungle Gym. Oh, come on. Green in the front or blue on the second reel? Yeah, that's not the one. It didn't listen. And Love is a Gamble. Hey, what's up, Love? Love is a Gamble. And Black Cat, ебутэ, радующий курок, не мой баба тут. Алло. What's up, Black Cat? Oh yeah. See, now you guys are bringing the good wins here. That's I like it. And that was 216 kroners. Come on, green in the front. Fuck, that would have been a line. We need some line hits, come on game. Or you sound like my dad. yeah. Come on. Orange gems. Yes, now we need the freaking orange gem in the front. Yes, that pays hugely! Boom! Sweet. Carlos the Great comes in with the host. One viewer! It must be you, Carlos. Sweet one. Oh, and look at where we are, guys. Look at where we are. Shazam! Wow. What a win. And we are at my limit here with a parachute bonus. I always have a limit when I play with parachute bonuses. And come on. That means that I always want to withdraw 3x my money. So what do we do here? That side. 4,000 Swedish kroners. 1,000 is a bonus money, but it's a parachute bonus, so I can cash it out. So I'm going to cash out 3,000. So that will give me 2,000 profit. Plus my 1,000 back, that's pretty good. Oh yeah! Something for you guys to see finally, I promise. This game is actually doing pretty good. I'm up on it. That is pretty freaking rare on this game. AI, I remember you said, why don't you ever stream in the evening? So here you go, I'm streaming in the evening. I hope you're satisfied now. Keep going. I think you need to hit at least like 16. Oh, that's good. Yeah, we need to hit like 16 before it starts paying. Right now it's 220 Swedish kroners. This is pretty good, but I think it's like 16 or 17. Oh, I thought that was a big 9. AI for life, you like meta-ins? Oh shit! Here we go, 700, that's it. It was 17 that was the magic number, that's what I said, guys. Holy shit! One more! Yes! Oh fuck! Chris! This is YouTube! One more! Oh fuck, this is YouTube!
Oh my, what a play!
What the hell, Chris? Yeah, we'll change game in a sec. They changed the setup of No, I won't change the game. I will hit the sevens and fix the screen. I will hit the sevens and fix the screen thingy if that's okay with you. Just a sec, I'll fix it. There we go. Oh, I so thought that was gonna stop on Wilds. I actually think this is the best one. I know that many want the Wild Reels, but I actually think this is the one that gives a bit more. It usually pays a bit more than the Wild Reels. Jesus Christ. Usually this gives you more wins. Or, sorry, more wilds, that's what I mean. Wow, I haven't seen one wild except the sticky one. That's pretty bad. To the right. Oh my. Right. That's good. No, it's not. I can't really connect. Alright, this could be good. To the right. Alright. Let's move on. Okay. Chris Fleming, do you still want number 3? I will pick number 3 if you still want number 3. And I will bow down. I'll get out of my chair and I will bow down if you hit this one. Love is a Gamble, Hooga Hook 2, D Mountain. If Chris wants number 3, I will get out of the chair and bow down if it's the biggest hit. Okay, here we go. I'm getting ready because I know I need to get out of the chair. A chance to redeem itself at 1500. Worst bad list ever. Confirmed. Oh, yes, we go. Come on. One more. Oh, that's. Okay. Pretty good win. And that is a good setup to start with. We keep those two. Oh, fuck it, quick spin. On game. I don't like that this removes them both, because it's impossible to get them. One extra spin. Oh, shit! Come on! Oh, come on, this can be really good now. Fuck, this can be good. Come on. I need the premium in the front, baby. That is a lot of aces. I don't know how well aces pay, but this can be really good. That's 800. Damn, how much is this? Wow. Please, please, please hit a premium symbol in the front. Like, the dude in the front is insane. That is huge. That is the best symbol. Fuck, that is gonna be huge. This is cash out territory. I'm pretty sure that the dude is the best symbol. That's 200x, yes. Oh, nice, keeps going. I don't like that it quick spins in the bonus, that's a bit annoying. It's almost like it quick spins though. Wow! We need a dinger!